Good evening, everyone. I hope everyone's having a nice evening. It's a beautiful evening tonight, right? Yes, sir. And I hope that you're ready for a wonderful night here, because it's going to be a good one. My name is Chris Abeita. I'm from up on Canyon Road. Yeah. Before there were galleries and before there were hippies or anything, man, it was just the local Chicanos, man. Not anymore. Anyway, we'd like to thank you for being here. Thank you so much for being here. And our tonight's sponsor is Santa Fe County DWI Prevention Program. All right, hey. All right, let's give them a big hand. And you guys wave.
Yeah.
And maybe later we're going to have Renee come up and sing. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. But we'll have DWI, and you know what? They have these beautiful bags. And right here, you know, if you want to pick up a bag, you know, and you don't have to. If it's not your bag, then you don't have to pick it up. All right. Our sound engineers tonight. Oh, thank you. Our sound engineers are Andre. And I think Brian was here a while ago, right? And my carnal, El Marcos, he's also there. So that's pretty cool. And we have a raffle going on tonight. If you go over to where beautiful Emily is behind there, and it's a chair. It's a Santa Fe Bandstand chair. And this is how we raise money. We have to nickel and dime it. So here's a Santa Fe Bandstand chair. It says, duh, Santa Fe Bandstand on it. And it's going to be raffled tonight. And all you need to do is pay $1 to be raffling, to get into the raffle. So we'd appreciate your help. And we can't guarantee that you're going to win, but you will have a great time with the music. You will have a great time. And it's free. So, no refunds, right?
Money back guarantee.
Yeah, money back guarantee. So if you'd like to buy a ticket, please, please do. Please help us out. We'd appreciate that. All right. Our first group is a New Orleans style second line brass band, but with a distinct Nuevo Mexico twist. They were great fun last year, and we're so glad to have them back. And I asked her, I said, do you want me to say Partizani, or do you want me to say Partizani?
Either way, man. Anyway.
Anyway, it's cool. And so we've got Partizani here, and they've got some stuff that's for sale down there, I think.
We just sell music to
we're for sale.
Okay, and they're for sale also. All right.
For the right price.
All right, for the right price. Okay, so, Partizani, here they are. We'll be right back.
Brass, your friendly local neighborhood ginormous street band.
Make some noise for Partizani Brass Band!
And that was the Brassy Babes. And we are all here tonight to help you get in touch with your own personal brassiness. We are here to facilitate that. So we're going to be bringing you brass in all its forms, including right now a little Balkan punk brass, which everybody loves, right? This is from Košice, Bulgaria, and this features the eminently elevated Miss Heather. You'll see her when she comes by. Max Klugerbell on bass drum.
Yeah, for the greatest bass drum player.
There's nothing like having a mobile bass drum. Lisa and Leanne on lifting. They are strong like tractors. You like them now. Okay, we gotta have a little band meeting. Give us just a sec. To kind of get up and use all that space in front of it. There's a lot of room up there.
Thank you. are an awesome crowd. Thank you for dancing. Suddenly we have the adrenaline we need. Thank you. Don't go away. We got a big journey for you. So,
all right.
Get it.
Sister Sean.
A musical journey? We already played it. Wait, was that an actual request?
All right, so we did the Balkan Brass, and we did the New Orleans Brass. So the only thing left to do, of course, is Bollywood. Or as we like to call it, Bullywood, because the only lyrics to this song are bully bully, bully bully. You guys ready? Bully bully.
Yeah.
everybody's shaking. It makes us sound better.
I would like to introduce the band. The amazing, subtle, and delicate trombone player Paul Bossert. On lead, alto saxophone Matthew Briggs. The best dancer in the band, Mr. Peter McLaughlin. Also on trumpet, Bruce Letellier. Tim Donahue, who is here celebrating his father's life. A trumpet player. Jimmy Goulden, you just met his drums. Dick Rosemont. Back here on my right, Max Klugerbell on the bass drum. You gotta have a bass drum. And right behind me, the heart and soul of the band. You know it's a party when a sousaphone walks in. From Poland with Love by way of New Orleans, Alan Kapulski. My name's Jimmy G. I'm the leader of this particular sideshow. And we're going to bring the Brassy Babes out right here to do their deadly pom-pom dance of seduction to the deadly Pollo Negro.
Thank you.
man. Goes one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Uptown pump you up. Said uptown pump you up. Up, jump the boogie that you feel down in your feet. Now what you hear is not a test. We rapping to the funk. And me, the groove, and the boys gonna help you move your jump. Now we are Partizani. We want to say hello to the black, the brown, the red, the white, the purple, and yellow. But first you got the boogie, and up jump the boogie that you leave out on the floor. You gotta rock it. You gotta bob it till you just can't take no more. Well, now you've heard me rap too long, but I brought my friend along. Up next is Mr. Pauly. Come on, man, blow that horn. Yeah. Else for you though, just hang on. All right, here's another one from New Orleans. Same neck of the woods as the Zydeco, but different.
Let's do it.
We're gonna jump and shout to the Tremay second line. Hey lady, blow the whistle and let the games begin. If you ever get a chance to go to New Orleans, you got to see Kermit Ruffins play trumpet, because he's still in love with all the music. He's in love with everything. He'll play music all night and talk to you all day. And he's a friend of mine. But check this out. Are you guys ready to... you want some more? And the crowd goes wild. Come on, help us out a little here. Yeah, man. So we want to thank you for coming out this evening. It's a beautiful night, and there's so much going on. And check this out. This is our song of gratitude.
One, two, three. I want to thank you for letting me be myself. I want to thank you for letting me be myself. I want to thank you for letting me be myself again. Shake it down, 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 shake it
shake it down, shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down now.
Hunk of silver in his right hand, Mr. Peter McLaughlin. Yeah. Who's Peter and Timmy on the trumpets? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got one more for ya. But we are a street band, and we just don't really feel right doing all the songs up here on the stage, so we're gonna come down there and do one with you guys, if you will allow us.
Thank you.